settlement back online before we can extract the mission data. My intel lists an SRV parked in the storage building. If still intact, you can check for a power regulator. I'll mark the storage building on your insight. Keep moving, soldier. What are you here? Must have been trying to break in. Since the power's down, you're gonna have to charge the door manually. Use your energy link tool on the charge port to the right of the entrance. Darkness ain't helping my visuals. Wanna switch the flashlight on for me? Looks like nobody managed to get in. Perfect. Should be an SRV parked in here. It's a Scarab model.
Entering pressurized environment.
Open with your arc cutter. That's where the power regulator is fitted. Right there. Grab that sucker open, soldier. Better grab your arc cutter. The Scarab won't break easily otherwise. You've got a better use for it. That's it. CO doesn't like us taking non-essential items. Probably because it's illegal. We don't know what state the other buildings are in. Let's grab some energy cells while we're here. There should be a dispenser by the airlock on the other side of the building. Good. You won't need to worry about your suit battery running dry for a while.
Environment.
Charge the port to the left of the airlock. Since you're inside the building, the airlock will open right up.
Blitz.
There's an authority check. Okay, you're gonna need security clearance from one of the nearby bodies. Obtaining authority is another illegal move, but I'll make sure you're covered in the mission report. Equip your profile analyzer. Make sure you're in the profile cloning mode. Scan the bodies nearby. It's a brief job, but that's how it goes sometimes.
No bounty detected.
Security profile to your suit. Engage the power regulator using the reactor console. This will bring the settlement back online.
Pressurize the building so you can breathe again.
I will never remember everything. Are you kidding me? Yes, we are.
Stars in the area. You should see them as soon as the airlock opens. Pick your shot and use the cover around you. You're outnumbered, but not outgunned.
Leaving pressurized environment.
Oh, so I'm coming in. Okay.
Let's get out of here. That's what I call a five-star performance. The CEO will be made up when they hear about this. Not a bad way to end your service, huh? Course is plotted in. We'll hit hyperspace in a second.
Thank you.
up taking contracts with the big three at some point. The Empire, the Federation, and the Alliance. Each with their pros and cons, of course. As a commander, you'll have Codex access to help you learn more and make an informed choice. But work is work, and all three will pay well. You might want to keep your options open when starting out. Affirmative. Mission data secure and we're heading back to base. Confirmed. Our departing hero did good. I'll file a report as soon as I'm docked. Well, maybe after a beer. Acknowledged. Alpha 03 out.
Orbital flight engaged.
Ideas of where you're going to start your new career. There's a whole galaxy waiting for you out there. I hear the Sidewinder's nice and cheap for new pilots. When I got my first ship, oof, man, that was a good feeling. Being able to travel anywhere I wanted, that's freedom. Then again, having a gun in your hand and boots on the ground is a whole other thrill. Relying on your skills and nothing else. Hey, should I start calling you Commander?
That's data.
Shame you can't take your military gear with you to the pilot's fed. But you can shop for your own equipment with no uniform code to worry about. There won't be any issues finding a fight to test new gear in either. There's a whole industry built around recruiting volunteers for local conflicts. I imagine this place has missions to pick up just like any other stop.
Thank you, buddy. So this is it. We are fully trained now. Why not? If we can, we do, don't we? That's a way to find to consider the scale of the things. Hey, it's me.
Quality weapons for discerning customers. I've got the best stock in the system. Buying a Dominator, you clearly mean business. Extra armor, shields, even space for another weapon. It's got it all. Call my AR-50s unstoppable against soft targets. Shrewd choice. The comma P-15 won't let you down. Okay, let's take a look. Sure. Anything else I can do for you? You can never have enough supplies. Anyone without at least a couple of those is asking for trouble. The last thing you want to do is have your suit run out of power. That'll give anyone with a shield a headache. You don't want to be anywhere near that when it goes off, not without a shield. Good choice. Sometimes you need to take a breather. Anything else I can do for you? Watch your back out there.
Someone with good aim to run a job for me, is that you?
Take a load off, Commander. So how may I be of service today? Feel free to browse my wares. Suit yourself. Makes no odds to you.
If you know what's wrong's for.
How'd you like to earn some credits? Definitely might have to bend the law.
Welcome to Vista Genomics. I trust you have biodata you wish to sell. We always seek to learn more about life in the black. Anything more to share? Feel free to return once you have gathered some biodata. I need someone with steady nerves and even steady.
Thank you, Latour.
Drive. accepted. Goodbye, Commander.
seems to me the fuel consumption is bugged. Country is not depleting anymore. He does know, so I don't know. There we go.
Barbital.
Access granted. Adjust heading for approach to pad 01. You are clear for automated approach, Commander.
Thank you.
guest would be now. We'd probably come back later. Thank you for watching. Bye.